I listen to a lot of Oasis, but that's not really World War II stuff.